Good morning. So today, day 21, I'm going to try and get prepared for Horde Night. So I definitely got to put more of these bad boys down. I had about, 10, 15 guys destroy this. So I'm going to try to put a fence along the edge, build this up. So I guess that's the plan of attack right now. Build this up and see what, I think this side's okay. Yeah, so we'll start with this, build this side up. I think that will be okay. I'm hoping. I definitely gotta go and put some through here. I don't know what I want to do about this. Maybe fill it up. Since the last Horde Night, I got this. I don't have very much stuff to make gunpowder, but forged steel. Oh, that reminds me. I think it's weapon. I just unlocked the stick of dynamite. That would be fun. Right there, spike club. Forge iron. Okay. Oh, whoops, damn it. Okay. Well, I got some steel. Why do I keep hitting my crap? Okay, got the barbed wire. Don't need gas. Of course, I could make a gas barrel. I don't know how well it will do, but let's go get some wood. Like my garden? Are these done? Nope. Potatoes are done. I gotta start making some beef stew. I actually do like the trees going down the road like that. Here, I might as well get some nitrate. Somebody's walking up there. I'm gonna try to get a different club. What the hell was I doing? Workbench. No. Yeah, all right. See if I can make a tool steel pickaxe. Ta-da! Well, hell, I'm just grabbing one of those too. Auger blade. Ooh. Shotgun turret. Oh, wire tool. I gotta get a wire tool. Alright, where was I? Bob wire. Craft. Well, what's bob wire for then? I'll just use this. See how good this is. Pretty sure I'm going the wrong way. Alrighty. Definitely gonna put some barbed wire here. Yeah, put some barbed wire. Put some over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, no. Oh, well, screw it. I'm gonna probably hit it. I wouldn't mind putting fence over here, but. Oh, let's get some iron. Oh, what am I dropping? No! Goodbye. Definitely want the coal. Coal, coal, coal. Well, thinking sham, you gotta go. You know what? It's only 5 lead. That. Ooh, yeah. Put this in the drawer. Put that down here. Okay, weapon, weapon, weapon. Spike club. Nice. I'm actually kind of stoked for that. Put this down here. Put this right here. Okay. I don't have a shotgun, do I? Yeah, I do. What do I need for stew? Meat stew. 5 potatoes. 5 ears of corn. All right, I don't like that. I'm gonna hit that every single time. Alright. I'll just make that work. Plant this again. I guess I'll put a couple more. What else do we have? Potatoes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Sounds kind of freaky. Okay. I believe that's it. You know what, I should honestly put a, I'm gonna craft that right there, put on my food. Okay, that's doing good. Nice. Very nice. Kind of excited how what this will do. Oh my god. All right. Everybody come this way. Come on. Come with me. Kind of happy I saw that. Wow. Slow. Oh my god, does that do the trick? Look at all of them. Wow. Okay, that's pretty good. I don't know where. Don't want to wear a dress. Oh. All right. Okay. Ooh. Yes, I'll take you. You, where, what do I throw away? I'll come back. All right, that was a lot. Where do I keep? Oh, there it is. Ba-na-ba-na-ba-ba-na-na-na. Holy cow. Alright. Let's put this over here. Grab that pistol. Now that was a good find. Whoa, I hear another one. Right there. Oops, that was crappy. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't touch me. Why do you want to touch me? I didn't wash. There it is.